Pint's a traditional interactive agency that's been around since the mid-1990s. ZingChart is probably the most exciting product that we built the last couple of years. It's a JavaScript-based charting library that's used by, you know, thousands of people around the world.
Our customers use all different kinds of devices. They use mobile devices, phones, tablets, computers, laptops, a bunch of different operating systems, different browsers.
Big range, and the testing strategy tends to be customized to each individual project.
For me, Modern IE was actually a very nice effort, I thought, by Microsoft.
It gives you good prioritization, you know, it gives you a good kind of pyramid to work from, worst hurt first and then kind of down. And it gives you a lot of actionable intelligence in each of those sort of layers. It both gives you the kind of the information, the tools to do better work, but it also kind of exemplifies what a good, clean, modern web UI looks like. And I like that. I mean, I like tools that are pointing you in the direction of the kind of work that you should be doing just by the nature of the tool.
We have a tough job as web developers. We really need to be aware that the grounds shift out from under us, and we've got to always be testing.